Good afternoon, this is LHL Latest Hollywood News, and for the latest talk, the three BFFs has been spotted on the go. We have Taylor Swift, Selena Gomez, and Miley Cyrus. Taylor,
yes?
Anything to say? Albums?
Yes, I want to promote my album. It's already out in the market right now, so please buy one. Thank you.
You, Selena, how's The Wizard?
It was really a harsh taping with a new set of the Wizard of the Wizardly Place, so I hope, guys, you will see the new set of series. Thank you.
Miley, any albums, movies?
I have movies. Hannah Montana. You can get a copy and you have a free shirt. That's all.
You let them see the shirt.
Okay, yes. I have the picture of me and you can be a backless of it.
And this has been Rabami Makachor for...
Copycat, why did you steal my boyfriend?
I never stole your boyfriend. He's the one who fell in love with me.
Do you want to join our society?
We want to be a member of Katipunan.
Then you must do some certain rites.
Like what kind of rites?
You must first do the initiation rites, something of the Masonic rites.
What shall we do next?
You may sit at this table adorned with skull and bolo.
You shall condemn the abuses of the Spanish government.
That is to test your courage, loyalty, and patriotism.
Let's do it then.
First question: In what condition did the Spaniards find the Filipinos people when they came?
Spain came to the Philippine Islands on March 16, 1521. The Filipinos had already a civilized state. They had freedom of government, liberty, and independence.
Perfecto. Next question. In what condition do they find themselves now?
The Filipinos were merely superficially taught formulas of Catholicism for which they paid numerous catequeses for the benefits of the friars.
Excelente!
And last question, what hopes did they have for the future?
They hope for faith, valor, and perseverance, and that those evils will be remedied.
Excelente, amigo.
So, what shall we do now?
You have to listen to the lecture given by the master of ceremonies, which is called Mabalasi.
Wait for me!
Well, I have learned from that lecture.
Now you just have to wait for a little while.
Wait, why?
Because the Mabalasik will inform the neophyte whether you are accepted or not.
May promotion na albatimo?
Good news, the neophyte said that you're accepted, except that you still have to do some ordeals.
Ordeals? What are those ordeals?
You can either be blindfolded or you will shoot supposedly a revolver at a person or...
jump a supposedly hot flame. It's your choice.
We must stop this. It's too dangerous.
Yeah, you're right. No! We are here! We must finish this! We are brave, right?
We shall continue.
So you have to do the final rite, which is Pacto de Sangre,
or Blood Compact.
Congratulations! You are now accepted as a full pledge or a symbolic name.
Can you please skip these papers?
Because we'll have a meeting.
These papers are very confidential.
So please take it.
You can trust us with this.
I know I can trust you, so please.
Yes, we can keep it. We have the same in dance, but why do we have to do this?
This can help our fellow Katipuneros.
When there is singing and dancing in the meeting place of our fellow Katipuneros, the Borgia Civil will think that there is no meeting against Spaniards is happening. So, it is just a harmless merrymaking.
You said your world is mine.